We've got Kelsey.
It's Cooper. This is my little. Yes. Do you want to play? Jay, check this out. Check this out.
Oh.
Check this. Look at this one.
Cooper did play bows all the way in.
Yeah. Oh, this is such a great dog. What do you?
That is exactly the way my Abby plays.
Just running around her.
What? This is great. Oh, this is. And it's so nice you went jumping on top of each other.
We have a great demo of good skills.
Yes.
I'm glad you're getting this, Leah. This is wonderful.
Oh, this is Seth.
Sure. Will you put this to the
left? I think so.
This is your stud on the salad, though. Did she do poodle rest?
I think so.
She didn't. I was saying to you, if you really haven't had much, or something you haven't had much, luck is poodle rest you expect for standard poodles. They're not interested.
Yeah,
they
don't do this.
Well, Stella, I think, only just standard shouldn't do.
I think that's right. I will only ever see her in conjunction with standard.
Yeah. Because the standard poodle is standard.
Now, if my poodle were just social with people, she would be almost as good as Cooper. Because Cooper's really nice with people.
Well, watch your
dog.
Eyes, sit
down. My Abby's a dog, but it's just not the place to
have
people.
Hey, was he a Mac?
Oh, this
fish, right?
Oh.
She's a
fish.
Yes.
I'll call him to your family. Long, long, long.